like to become. And I like this book a lot. Not just because of the plot or because I like the author. It's because the book teaches you a great lesson. Never give up in life. There are many situations when you have nothing and you cannot do anything. But don't give up. Get back and fight. You can learn a lot from this book. And that's why I chose the quote at the beginning. The book is set in New York, and the main character is Zach, whose father, Tom Herman, dies while serving the country. The news of his father's death comes as a crude shock to Zach, and he terribly starts missing his father. At this point, I thought, being just 14, Zach will become dejected and crestfallen. But he totally surprised me. Even in such situation of despair and grief, when most people get disheartened and discouraged, Zach comes out as a strong character. Somewhere, his instinct tells him that his father's death wasn't an accident, but he was killed. And in a grief-stricken phase of his life also, Zach starts to find out the truth. But here's the conflict. Two people who are very close to Zach ask him to do two different things, and it is Zach who has to decide who is telling the truth. But he is totally unaware of what awaits him. At the end, Zach proved it that when the going gets tough, the tough gets going. Hero is a great book and will be loved by science fiction readers. It is filled with action, magic, and at the same time, teaches you a great lesson. It includes many characters and has a great plot. So read Hero to find out what happens next.